トーチの火を消せ、東京オリンピック反対。
何やったの今。
からもう今こんなに感染が広がっている状況ですけど、それにもかかわらず観客を入れて実施するっていうような、でその会場だけじゃなくて人が移動することによって感染のリスクがあると思うんですけども、そういう問題全然無視して、専門家の助言も無視して、開催をしようとしている。これはやっぱり中止しなきゃいけない。
Well, they wild over there, goddamn Tokyo, man. Shit, I gonna put a wall, a flame up.With the water pistol. Shit, boy, you lucky you went black. They would have shot the shit out your ass. Yeah, y'all wild in Tokyo, goddamn. That'll make it a goddamn sense right there. I'm glad your car Richard didn't go to the, glad she smoked a little weed and not had to go to the limb. It's no telling what y'all would have done to her over there. Yeah, y'all see that, they shot the water pistol at the person that's in the Olympics, or whether or not. I don't know if they're in the Olympics or not, they do look kind of old. They look old as shit. But anyway, they shot the,Try to put the flame out with the water gun, goddamn water gun, damn fool. And the police came over, they got it. I don't know what was said, but shit, they locked her ass up. I think that was a her, or him, her, I don't know. I'm gonna say her. They locked that ass up. You know, tell what they gonna do to y'all in Tokyo. You might get 100 years for doing, trying to put somebody's flame out. Pause. Try to put the flame out, you might get 100 years, you might get death. They might cut your goddamn hand off. I don't know what they're going to do to you, but in Tokyo, I know they don't play. They rules and regulations, they laws, shit. You going under the jail. You might not get out, all because you want to put somebody flame out. You hating, because probably mad because you can't get enough. I want to go jog. Yeah, you bad about that. Yeah, man, that's my thoughts on that right there. This is your boy E.T. Washington. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and I'm out. Peace.